الحمد لله وحده والصلاة والسلام على من لا نبي بعده على من لا نبي بعده ولا أمة بعد أمته ولا كتاب بعد كتابه ولا شريعة بعد شريعته أما بعد فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم لا ينهاكم الله عن الذين لم يقاتلوكم في الدين ولم يخرجوكم من دياركم أن تبروهم وتقسطوا إليهم إن الله يحب المقسطين صدق الله العظيم. Respected viewers, welcome back to Rays of Light. Rays of Light is our program where we look at different themes of the Holy Quran. And indeed, every aspect and every verse of the Quran is a ray of light. In our lives, we are many a times faced with a situation of interacting and meeting, transacting in different ways with people who are not similar to ourselves. Sometimes we meet people who are different to us in temperaments. Sometimes there are people whom we meet who are different to us in our way of looking at things. Sometimes there are people who are different to us in terms of our faith. How do we deal with them? And of course, we as Muslims living in South Africa, where this program is being filmed, is, and we get into touch with people who are not from our faith. In our transactions, in our business dealings, as neighbors, in the shopping centers, how do we deal with them? Yes, we are aware that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given greatest consideration to our faith. Our faith, as far as we're concerned, is greater than anything else. Anything which comes between us and our faith would be something that we will stay away from. If in our relationship with other people, our faith has been compromised, our ethics, our values have been compromised, Allah Ta'ala has told us to tread carefully. And Allah has said, لَا تَتَّخِذُوا بِطَانَةً مِّن دُونِكُمْ. Do not take someone who is very close to you that can impact negatively upon you in terms of your values. So Allah Ta'ala tells us that is one aspect. Allah Ta'ala has also told us, on the other hand, and this is an ayat in Surah Mumtahina, in the 28th Supara of the Holy Quran. Respected viewers, I want you to listen to the translation and listen to the conclusion of this verse. لا ينهاكم الله عن الذين لم يقاتلوكم في الدين. Allah does not prevent you with regard to those people who are of another faith from you. لَمْ يُقَاتِلُوكُمْ فِي الدِّينِ, who do not fight with you on the basis of your religion, who are not hostile to you with regard to your religion, who says, yeah, you practicing upon your religion, practice. لَمْ يُقَاتِلُوكُمْ فِي الدِّينِ وَلَمْ يُخْرِجُوكُمْ مِنْ دِيَارِكُمْ, who do not expel you from your homes. That means you have to fight to fulfill your rights and to stand up for your rights. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, لَا يَنْهَاكُمُ اللَّهُ عَنِ الَّذِينَ لَمْ يُقَاتِلُكُمْ فِي الدِّينِ وَلَمْ يُخْرِجُكُمْ مِنْ دِيَارِكُمْ أَنْ تَبَرُّوهُمْ, that you must be kind upon them and you must treat them with justice, because Allah loves those who are just. The word used is birr, with regard to those people of other faiths who do not fight and dispute with you on the basis of your religion, grant you your freedom of religion, grant you your space, and do not expel you from your homes. Allah's command is you must be kind. And do you know what word Allah used? Birr. Birr means, and in the terminology of the Quran and Hadith, normally it is used to refer to birrul walidain, be kind to your parents. That same word has been used to refer to our relationship with people of other faiths who are not hostile to us and who do not expel us from our homes. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has made mention with regard to that. So it is important that we keep this in mind. Yes, we should not be in such a way that compromises our morality, our values. لا تجد قوما يؤمنون بالله واليوم الآخر يوادون من حاد الله ورسوله ولو كانوا آباءهم أو أبناءهم أو إخوانهم أو عشيرتهم. 28th Surah of the Holy Quran in Surah Mumtahina. Allah says, you will not find people who have excessive love for Allah, that they will have that type of love. يوم يؤمنون باليواد, they will have excessive love for those who dislike Allah and His Rasul. So you're going to be careful with regard to those people who hate Allah and His Rasul. You are going to keep a distance that it must not impact upon you. But Allah also says with regard to those who are not, you know, hostile to, Allah says, be kind, considerate, be just. And normally there is a certain aspect of courtesy, says Allah in the Holy Quran in the 15th Surah. وَقُلْ لِعِبَادِي يَقُولُ الَّتِي هِيَ أَحْسَنُ. Tell unto my bondsmen that when they relate with people, when they speak to people, they speak with kindness. Allah in another place in the Holy Quran has said, if ever you have to call people towards Allah and the Deen, then do so with wisdom and good instruction. Udu ila sabili rabbika bil hikmah. Call people towards the way of Allah with wisdom and good instruction. Bil hikmati. Wajadilhum billati hiya ahsan. Even if you have to engage with them on a certain religious issue, then do not do so with disputes and arguments and belittling. No, no. وَلَا تُجَادِلُوا أَهْلَ الْكِتَابِ إِلَّا بِالَّتِي هِيَ أَحْسَنُ. Do not dispute and argue with the people of the scriptures except in a manner that is good. وَلَا تَسُبُّوا الَّذِينَ يَدْعُونَ مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ. وَلَا تُجَادِلُوا. That was in the first page of the 21st juz of the Holy Quran. Then in the last page of the 7th juz, وَلَا تَسُبُّوا الَّذِينَ يَدْعُونَ مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ. Do not abuse those who worship any idol or someone besides Allah. What they will do? They will abuse Allah in return. So do not do so. Do not speak bad about the religion of others. Do not criticize or abuse the idols other people are worshipping. What they will do? They will in turn abuse Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So look at this beautiful aspect of how Allah ta'ala has given us guidelines in the Holy Quran, even to deal with people who come from another faith. May Allah give us the tawfiq of being always moderate, taking the moderate path, that we avoid the extremes that can be adopted in this and in many other issues. Because after all, وَكَذَلِكَ جَعَلْنَاكُمْ أُمَّةً وَسَطًا. We are a nation that Allah says that are the moderate path, that avoid and shuns extremism in every aspect of our beliefs and practice. وآخر دعوانا على الحمد لله رب العالمين.